rcstore.com, your RC information source.
Welcome to RCNet, I'm Paul Onorato. Most vehicles use hex wrenches for their hardware, and over time these wrenches tend to wear. To fix this problem, I like to use a Dremel tool to cut off the tip. Now I'm using the face of the cutoff wheel to clean up the cut of any burrs. In a pinch, this is a good way to get a little bit more life out of your hex wrench.
Only at rccaraction.com.